Where's another planet? How do I get to another planet? Ooh, okay. Found out something very useful. Now it looks hilly. Maybe. That's deep depression over there. Okay, that's how we do that. Actually, I want to go to the Deep Depression now that I think about it. Try to dig, from Hara Dragio, try to dig a hole in a mountain, put there some hydrazine, and detonate with dynamite. Yeah, when we get back, we'll try that. Okay. Well, actually, I'm not gonna try it because this will be the last. I feel I've done everything in this game right now. I don't have any dynamite. Otherwise, I would do it. That's an interesting formation. He'll have it built. That makes a nice sphere. Okay. When you detonate hydrazine. Okay. Okay. Basically out of resin. Put that there. Okay. Some ladder right here. That's interesting. You know what we should have? Because that would be an important thing to have. Compound. I know there's a reason. I knew there was a reason I brought some compound. Still exploring this way. We got about 10 minutes before I'm gonna do something different. That was not intentional. It's already going uphill. I There's a big hole here. Some deadly enemies in there. I feel like I can make it across the planet. I mean, this celestial body. Time to go back. Don't really care about laddering. Come on, where we go. Bye bye. Let's go up this mountain this time. Are we? We were literally out of tethers. Okay. Need a foundry. I don't know if that's going to require a lot more compound than I have. Or requires any compound. Oh, there's the base. So straight path to it. I'm thinking about this. I want this to be the spine. Research chamber. Do I want a printer? Don't have aluminum. Smelter, I need some compound. Yeah, I need a smelter. Definitely need a smelter. Stuff. It's a good start to a base here, in my opinion. Definitely gonna need a printer. But, okay. Yeah, we're done. Series is over. Alright, thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time when we do something different. Yeah. But that will be it for me and playing Astroneer. Thank you for joining me. Have a good day.